over the 80 days, that started last week, AWF is supporting General Labor Authority and other law enforcement agencies in the country with a training on using technology to mitigate poaching. We introduced the canine unit in Entebbe, and it was stationed at Uwek, the Royal Air Communication Center, but we moved from Uwek and go to the airport to carry out our activities. We noticed that our efficiency was reducing because we had this only unit and was working all over the country. But also, as I said, that the traffic, most of the trafficking is coming out of southern Sudan and DRC. Therefore, recently, about a year ago, together with Uganda Life Authority, we opted to open up another canine unit at the Karuma Ranger Post. And this is specifically to address the issues of northern Uganda. The unit, which fortunately is going to be visited by the US Ambassador to Uganda tomorrow, is located at Karuma. And this point, you know, that it's kind of like a Y point. You know, it has the road coming from Bulu and coming from West Nile. So whoever is coming from any of those roads, we want to ensure that we make life difficult for them to cross that point. And once that is done, together with the Entebbe, we will be able to reduce again further the instances of trafficking and also wildlife poaching.